Thank you very much for being here on a Wednesday night, you know. We know that most of you have to work tomorrow night. So muchas gracias por estar aquí. Last time I was in Stockholm, I was still a teenager. Shit. Now I'm a senior citizen. So we're gonna sing a bunch of songs tonight. Some of them I wrote when I was 15, some when I was 18, some when I was 25, some when I was 30, some when I was 35, some when I was 45, some when I was 55. And this one when I was 59. Sometimes you love it, came back home. I was being a dick and ass. And my girlfriend wasn't putting up with it. So, 2 days after that, this is a true story, by the way. 2 days after that, she left me and I wrote the song, which is in Spanish, but means. If you don't speak Spanish, you mean, please, don't leave. Don't be the right of ages. No me de la noche. Ese corazón. Ese ilusión. Y a veces maltrata.
Would you want me? Never know that. Did you cry? If your son cries, would you save my soul tonight? Would you tremble if I touched the light?
Sing it!
Stockholm. We know that it's Wednesday. We know, like I said before, a lot of you gotta work. And I promise you no more slow songs anymore. You ready to go fucking crazy? You ready to go fucking nuts? You ready to go fucking crazy?
Saber lo que estoy sufriendo, que todo lo tengo que decir.
Mira, cuéntame, tu despedida para mí fue dura. ¿Será que te llevo a la luna? Y uno supe hacerlo así.
Te estaba buscando por la calle gritando.
¿Cómo me estás cantando?
Oh no.
Enrique Iglesias.
Stockholm. Are you with?